Lobbying is about foresight. But anticipating your opponent's moves.
She's your enemy now.
And devising countermeasures.
How the hell does she manage that?
You're a piece of work, Elizabeth.
I was hired to win. I've used whatever resource I have.
Who the hell does she think she is?
There's over 5 million of us, and we're armed.
Start an inquisition.
They will throw you in jail for contempt of Congress!
The winner plots one step ahead of the opposition.
We have to make it personal.
You know the word annihilate? It means reduced to nothing.
This is more important than my career.
It was mind-boggling.
You crossed the line.
Ingenious.
Bugging and tapping.
And completely unbelievable.
It's about making sure you surprise them, and they don't surprise you.
Miss Sloane.